Hey, you're right, guys. Just wanted to quickly, briefly explain this painting. I'm not going to talk too much about this video, so I just thought I would give a brief explanation, just because if you don't really know the backstory to the painting, it just probably seems like a bunch of random stuff thrown together. So I, long story short, I decided that I do want to go to uni, which I previously did not think I was going to do, so I'm creating a portfolio for that. I thought I would create a project just for this portfolio, so it's all very cohesive. The project is about masks, so I've been looking into kind of the history of masks a little bit, and I thought I would, for the first like proper painting, I thought I would do a mask painting based on the mythology from Congo. It's the myth about the goddess Bunzi. So she is a goddess that controls rain and is seen a lot as this rainbow coloured serpent in rivers and stuff, and so her mythology is all about kind of water and rainbows and stuff, which is why I included those kind of elements in the painting. So any videos that I do make from now on are probably going to be about paintings that I make for this mask project. And I already feel like my art is benefiting from kind of having a specific direction to go into to have this topic. So not only is it great so I can create like a more cohesive portfolio that's about a similar thing, it's also really helping me focus my creative abilities. So that's just basically what's going on with me. That's basically what's going on with this painting. So that's all I have to say, really. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later.